Your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker.